Whether you're gearing up for a big presentation at work or you're simply looking to refine your public speaking skills, Microsoft Teams has got your back with its speaker coach feature. In today's video, we'll dive deep into this gem, showcasing its benefits and how to make the most of it. I used to speak too fast, but with speaker coach, I've learned how to pace myself. Speaker coach is Microsoft's innovative feature designed to help users to get instant feedback on their speaking skills. So why use Speaker Coach? Perfect your pace. Avoid being too fast or dragging on for too long. Minimize filler words like uhs, ums. You know they can be very distracting. Optimize your pitch. Maintain an engaging tone throughout. Get personalized feedback specific to your presentation style. It's not just for corporate meetings. It's for teachers, trainers, educators, students, moms, dads, uncles, aunts, whoever want to improve their speaking skills. Hey, my name is Bhavani Kola. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, this channel is all about educational tools, tips, and technology. So if you don't want to miss out on all the fun, please make sure you subscribe. So here I am on my Teams meeting. I went ahead and created a speaker coach meeting just for demonstration purposes. I'm going to go ahead and start that meeting now, and I'm going to show you how to turn this feature on and what exactly does it do. So let me go ahead. Let me join the meeting. And of course, I need my microphone. I'm going to join the meeting. So here I am. And as you can see, Speaker Coach doesn't pop up automatically. So what I have to do is let me expand this one. I need to click on these three ellipses. And here under language and speech, I will have to go ahead and turn on the Speaker Coach. So let me go ahead and turn that on. And as soon as I turn that on, it will take a second and it will tell you that Speaker Coach is listening to you and it will analyze your speech and give you a private feedback. If you're interested in the privacy policy, go at private policy. Yeah, interested in that. Go ahead, click on it and read all you want to. So let me go ahead and demonstrate what it does. So first off, I'm going to go ahead and start with, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. In today's meeting, we will be talking. As soon as I said, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, it pops up on the screen saying, ladies and gentlemen might be offensive or non-inclusive. So that's step one. These pop-ups sometimes could be distracting, but you have to get used to it. Now, let me go ahead and demonstrate. Let me use a lot of filler words. I am trying to use a lot of filler words. I am trying to say something here, but and I am going to drag myself very, very slowly, and I'm talking. Yeah, it says try speaking a little bit faster. Thank you. That was my whole goal. So I just want to make sure you're listening to me. And now let me try to speak very fast as I can. The only thing that I can speak really fast is talking about my channel. Hey, my name is Bhavani Kola. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, this channel is all about educational tools, tips, and technology. If you're new to my channel, this channel is all about, It says, try to speak a little bit slower. So this gives you instant feedback and it tells you what you need to do, what you don't need to do, how you need to improve your pace, your monologue, use your expressions. And this could be distracting for some, but I've been used to this. So I like this to pop up so it can tell me and I can pace myself, especially when I'm doing those online presentations. Now that we've seen how the speaker coach works, let me go ahead and end this meeting and I'm going to show you how the feedback of this meeting pops up. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to turn off this meeting and I'm trying to see if it's popping up. Yes, it says it's offensive. I am sorry, speaker coach. I will try to be more inclusive next time. And I'm going to end the meeting now just to see the feedback. So, 1, 2, 3 and end. And give it a second. Oh, there you go. It automatically pops up saying, hey, you have your speaker coach only visible to you. So let's go ahead and click the speaker coach. And here you go. It says for inclusive. It says consider replacing or avoiding these terms or phrases. It tells you exactly what you said and when you said what time. This also gives you a timeline. Let me see if I can expand this one. No, I can't, but it tells you exactly where you have spoken and what, when you have spoken. And it says your whole meeting was 2 minutes and 57 seconds. Good work. Next time, try paying more attention to inclusiveness and filler words. So let me go back here, and it says I have 3 filler words, and it'll tell me I said, you know, and it will tell me exactly where I spoke those words. Let me see. My repetitive language, it says you repeatedly use these 3 words. Sure. Oh, sometimes I don't even realize how many times I use the word, you know. It's just the way I say it, especially when I'm teaching a class. I'm like, are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? Those are my filler words or repetitive language. And the pace. It says speed up a bit. If you remember, I was talking very slow in the beginning, and it says slow down a bit. If you remember, I was talking too fast. So it'll tell me exactly where I was talking too slow and where I have to speed up. And also my monologue was perfect. Intonation, I hope I'm saying it right. My pitch was perfect. That's what it says. And it also tells me what, where, and when I spoke. Now, if you don't want to turn this on repeatedly, but if you want this automatically to be turned on, all you have to do is simply click this, automatically start your speaker coach in meetings. So every time you turn on your meeting or you log into your meeting, the speaker coach automatically starts to work in the background, and it will gauge your speaking skills, your presentation skills. It will analyze them, and it will have a perfect report for you. If you look closely on my left-hand side, I kind of have speaker coach for every meeting. And no matter how many times I practice, oh, wow, this one is check. Oh, but this is just 29 seconds. So any meeting that I've been in, it always tells me how many filler words I used. Even without my knowledge, I use these a lot. So I'm trying and practicing not to use them and pace myself, but it does take practice. So that was speaker coach for you. I usually have a meeting specifically for my speaker coach. And if I'm presenting, I pretend that's my real presentation. I time it and I pace it and I see how many filler words, repetitive language I'm using. So this dummy meeting kind of helps me to practice my speech or my presentation and gives me a good analysis of how I speak. I hope you enjoyed this session. I hope you learn how to turn on and off the speaker coach, and I hope you learn how to reduce those filler words, maintain a perfect pace, have a perfect monologue, and most importantly, enjoy your presentation and not to be nervous about it. If you did, please make sure you like and subscribe. And if you think it's worth sharing, please go ahead and do so, because like I said, there could be teachers, students, moms, dads, uncles, aunts who wants to improve their speaking skills. Like always, happy teaching. And please take care of yourself.